he caught up with Joshua Garcia during the promo shoot for The Killer Bride, where he is paired up with a new love team, Janella Salvador.
Na-enjoy ko. Very professional. Masaya siya kasama. At relax lang kami sa taping lahat.
This team-up already has a growing fan base, which Joshua feels thankful for.
I'm happy, syempre. Sabi ko nga, yung mga artista, makakita lang yan ng konting suporta sa mga tao. Nakakagana talaga magtrabaho.
With this, many of the Joshua Julia Barreto fans feel sad about Joshua and Julia going on separate ways. And this is what he had to say.
Ang mensahe ko for them is, huwag na sila malungkot. Kasi hindi naman mawawala yung JoshLia. Nakagawa pa rin kami ng mga pelikula, may mga projects pa kaming pagsasamahan. Magkakatrabaho naman kami.
We then asked Joshua how he handles those throwing negative comments right now.
By not handling them. Huwag mo na lang pansinin. Kumbaga normal na yun eh. Kung dun gumagaan yung pakiramdam nila, bigay na natin sa kanila.
Subscribe to Cinema's YouTube channel for the latest, hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinema News.